The question is, why study biomechanics? We know that success in any profession depends on a number of factors. In orthodontics, for example, we need to study a variety of related areas, with emphasis on the development of the dentition, the craniofacial growth, and orthodontic biomechanics. As the name implies, this area represents the study of biological responses of craniofacial tissues, including bones, teeth, and ligaments, to different mechanical stimuli applied as orthodontic forces. If the orthodontic force represents the only way to control tooth movement, our appliances are just tools for application of these forces. You can use or create any imaginable appliance. It can be fixed, removable, conventional, lingual, or even invisible. The fact is that all of them will always be governed by the exact and immutable laws of physics. The problem is that most specialists are not familiar with these universal concepts of physics applied to orthodontics. Many feel that this knowledge is complex, unpleasant, and useful only for nerds or theoretic teachers. Unfortunately, part of it is true, since that most books about biomechanics is usually very theoretical and complex, or superficial and excessively simple. The good news is that many biomechanical principles are not exactly complex, because many of them are based on knowledge acquired even before the existence of our specialty. What we need is people able to integrate and apply the basic concepts of mechanics into orthodontic clinical practice. The knowledge of biomechanics can expand our horizon in an unbelievable way. Not only you learn to treat your patients with more predictability and efficiency, but also you increase your level of satisfaction and confidence with the profession. Watch our video lessons to increase and consolidate your knowledge in orthodontic biomechanics. Visit our blog and contribute to the spread and perpetuation of this important topic of our specialty.